Strowman now with some valuable time to try to regroup.